morning to all our students, both from the King School and the Church. Well, students, it is Wednesday and it's time for some health tip once again. If you see, I'm just in front of our new grounds. The topic for today is on the World Obesity Day and the 14th of November, that is Children's Day, is celebrated as well as the World Diabetes Day. Well, obesity and diabetes, these are the two topics that we will touch in the slides ahead. Well, students, what is obesity actually? Obesity is the excess putting on of weight. And why so? That's because the food that we eat, the carbohydrates primarily, if not used as energy, gets converted to fats. Did you hear me? The carbohydrates, that is the rice, the chapatis, the pastas, the cakes that you eat, if not used as energy, that is, if you do not run about and just eat and sit, it could give rise to excess weight gain, because the rice, the pastas, the cakes that you eat, if not used and that is burned out as energy for your body, it gets accumulated as fat. That is real. So check out the slides ahead to understand obesity and as well as diabetes. These two things go hand in hand together. Because of excess weight, we have a lot of our organs that dysfunction or do not function properly. Diabetes is a condition wherein your pancreas, that organ in your body that is situated just below your stomach, does not function properly. Check on the slides here to understand obesity and diabetes. And if you see, we have these grounds to help you move about. So I would like to encourage you this day today, move out. It's better to move and not sit on that couch the whole day. So you get your energy levels up, you get your body movements, you get your joints to function well, all your organs and intestines to perform all its duties properly.
Anti-Obesity Day, 26th of November. In 2001, the Indian wellness brand VLCC, founded by Mrs. Vandana Luthra, took the first step towards creating awareness about obesity and its ill effects through the creation of an anti-obesity initiative. To address this global pandemic, to promote the development and good lifestyle habits, to stay healthy and fit. What is obesity? Well, it's a condition in which a child is significantly overweight for his or her age and height. Childhood obesity can lead to diabetes, high blood pressure, and high cholesterol. It has been observed during the pandemic that three kinds of people have emerged. One, that have not changed at all. The second variety are those that have made necessary changes to adapt themselves to the situation. For example, like the online study, students have derived their knowledge and are waiting to implement it. And the third variety, they have gone into fitness and they understand diet and calorie intake have been important to make a change in our lives. So children, you see, when you put on weight, you have other problems that do come up, like diabetes, as I had mentioned before. That is, there is a lot of sugar in your blood which cannot be absorbed by your body. Or high blood pressure, that is, there's a lot of exertion of your heart, so your heart tends to pump a lot and then your pressure goes high. Therefore, we would advise you to keep a check on your diet, on what you eat, okay? And very important, your sleep. Children and adolescents require about 9 hours of sleep. Why so? Because of lack of sleep, you tend to have a lot of memory losses, a lot of learning problems. And then let's touch up a little bit of this diabetes. To understand what happens in diabetes, that is, you have a condition wherein there's a lot of sugar in your blood. Remember, children, refer to the previous YouTube videos that we had made on sugar. So there are about 3 videos which is a little bit detailed on how this condition occurs in children. So children, you have symptoms like you feel like you're thirsty, so there's increased thirst. You feel like you have to go and visit the washroom often, that is, you have frequency in urination, or extreme hunger. There is unintentional weight loss. Suddenly you start losing weight, or you feel tired easily, or irritable, or your behavior, some changes have been occurring. And after you look into these aspects, as I have mentioned, then you will be fit and fine, and you will take good care of yourself. As you do that, we move towards health and move towards a happier life.
Thank you. Stay safe and stay healthy.